some key point. These are called key points or things to remember. Before going to the next exercise, we have to follow these things to remember. Okay, once we go through these things to remember, see, number one. If the divisor is 100, the last digit of the dividend is the remainder. The number formed by the remaining digit is the quotient. That point he told. Okay. So example, for example, you see 238. When it is divided by 10, what is the quotient and what is the remainder? What is the remainder? About remainder, what he told? The last digit of the dividend. This is the division, 238 is the dividend. In this, what is the last digit? The last digit of the dividend, what? 8. That is the remainder. So, remainder is 8. The number formed by the remaining digits. The number formed by the remaining digits in the dividend is the quotient. So, what is the number formed by the remaining digits in the dividend? What is that here? 23. So, remaining digits are 2 and 3. So, the number formed by the remaining digits 2 and 3 is 23. 23 is the quotient. 23 is the quotient. 23 tens are 238 is the remainder. Okay, children? 23 tens are 238. 230, 23 tens are 230. Remain plus 8 we add 230. Like this. Another example you see, for example, suppose. See, another example. 87 divided by 10. What is the remainder? And what is the quotient? The digit, the last digit of the dividend. What is the last digit of the dividend? 7. 7 is the remainder. Next, the number formed by the remaining digits. Here, what is the remaining digit? 8 only. So, the number formed by the remaining digit is 8. That is quotient. 8 is the quotient. You can check your result. 8 tens are 80 plus 7, 87. 8 tens are 80 plus 7, 80 plus 7 is 87. Like that. Okay, now come to this point. If the divisor is 100, the number formed by the last two digits, rightmost, that's why from right side, not left. If the divisor is 100, the number formed by the last two digits, rightmost you have to see, of the dividend is the remainder. And the number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend is the quotient. Example, you see. Suppose 7,893 divided by 100. What is the number formed by the last? What is the number formed by the last two digits? 93. That is the remainder. That is the. Because in 100, two zeros are there. That's why here we take the number formed by the last two digits of the dividend. So, the remainder is 93. What is the quotient? About quotient what? The number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend. The number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend. What is the number formed by the remaining rest of the student? Okay, 7, 8 to 17. 78 is the question. Okay, you check it. 78 into 100. 78 into 100. 7,800. 93 is the remainder. Like that, okay, check it. Now come to this. If the divisor is 100,000, if the divisor is 1000, the number formed by the last three digits of the dividend is the remainder, and number formed by remaining digits is the quotient. So here, example, 89,645 divided with 1000. In this region, what is the remainder and what is the quotient? The number formed by the last three digits. What is the number formed by the last three digits? 645. That is the remainder. The number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend. What are the remaining digits? 8 to 9. So 89. 89 is the quotient. Okay, children. Like this, just by following these points, key concepts, very easily we can show the division works and we can write the results without taking much time. Okay, children, are you understand? So, with the help of this, with the help of these points, we can go to the next exercise. Okay, dear students, now, we can enter into the exercise 2.11. In this exercise, okay, what we have to find, you see, write the quotient and remainder in the given divisions. Okay, without actual division, using the key points, we have to write the quotient and the remainder in the given difference. See children, here, suppose here, fourth question, see, 8683 is divided by 10. About the remainder, what I said in the given points, the number formed by the last digit of the dividend, the number formed by the last digit of the dividend represents the remainder. What is the number last, what is the number formed by the last digit rightmost, from rightmost you have to see. What is the number formed by the last digit of the dividend, right most, from right side, not left side, from right. 3. That's why that is 3 is the remainder. 3 is the remainder. Next one, what? What about question? The number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend. The number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend represents question. What is the number formed by the last three digits? What is the number formed by the remaining digits of the dividend? 868. 8 to 6 to 8. So 868, that is the quotient. What is it? So you write here. Okay. So write quotient and the remainder. So here quotient. Write quotient and remainder. What is the remainder here? 3. What is the quotient? 868. Okay, children. 868. Now come to this sixth question. So here, what we write here, 8, 6, so like this quotient remainder. Now you see. Next question to remainder. Here also you write question to remainder. Here it is divided by 100. The number 1557 is divided by 100. 100. 1557 is divided by 100. In 100, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros are there. So, what is the remainder? And quotient. Quotient is how much? And remainder is how much? About remainder, what is the point? The number formed by the last two digits of the dividend. The number formed by the last two digits of the dividend denotes remainder. In 100, 2 zeros are there, that's why the number formed by the last two digits. What is the number formed by the last two digits? 5, 7, 57. So 57 is the remainder. What about quotient? The number formed with the remaining digits of the dividend. Remaining digits what here? 1 to 5. That means 1, 15. So 15 is the quotient. 15 is the quotient. Come to this. Here also, quotient, right? Quotient remainder. Okay, children. Here the number is divided by 1000. In 1000, how many zeros are there? 3 zeros are there. 3 zeros are there. So the number formed by the last 3 digits are the dividend. Rightmost, right series. What is the number formed by the last 3 digits of the dividend? 280. So here 280 is the remainder. Next, what are the digits remaining in the dividend? The remaining digit is 2. This 280 is over. The remaining digit is 2. So 2 is the quotient. 2 is the quotient. Two thousand plus two eighty. Okay, now 2000 to 80. 1500 plus 57. Here 868 times 8680. 3 times 8. Like this. Okay, with the help of the key points, very easily you can write the questions and the remainder without taking the more time. Okay, children? You all understand? Okay, right. We can go to the next exercise. Children?